Hi everyone, my name is Leah and I'm a 3D motion design freelancer. In each one of these episodes, I'm going over a new 3D modeling tool for Cinema 4D. And today's 3D modeling tool is called Dissolve. So let's jump into Cinema 4D and show how this tool works. So here we are inside of Cinema 4D. I have a cube that is ready to use in order to show how this tool works. Dissolve works in point mode, edge mode, and polygon mode, so you can use any one of these. I'm going to start off with point mode in order to show how it works. I'll select this point here, and now we can activate the tool in order to dissolve this point, and you'll see what it does. So I'll click M, N, which is the hotkey for dissolve, and now you can see that point has dissolved. And with that point, the edges around it dissolve too. So that is how that tool works. So it gives you some ability to reduce the amount of polygons or edges or points in your model. So if you find you have too many or you want to redo something in your model, this is a great tool to know. We went over loop selection before. So you can even, I'm going to change this into edge mode. So in loop selection, which is UL, which we went over last time, you can select an entire loop of edges. And again, you can use the hotkey MN to dissolve it if you added a loop that you no longer want to be there. And now it is gone. So you can see how this is working. And you can even dissolve polygons. So let's say we want to select some polygons to dissolve. I'm going to select these three here and hit MN again. And it just dissolved that so that it's one polygon. So this is how the tool works. And I hope you found this helpful. If you'd like to learn more Cinema 4D tools, please stay tuned because I'll come out with another episode next week. And happy modeling. See you next time.